Kia ora and hello everyone. Look, first I'd like to start this blog by farewelling Sir Archie Taiaroa and Jim Nicholls, two very significant leaders in Maoridom who passed away in the last few days. Haere, haere, haere atu rā, kōrua, o ki atu rā. And turning to us now, today I've been out and about in Porirua City, which is the central part of the Mana electorate, with the Prime Minister, John Key. We went and visited Postgate School, where we got an impressive welcome from the students there, and it was Grandparents' Day. So it was wonderful to see how supportive the school community is of its school, and how hardworking and how vibrant and animated the students all are. From there, we went over to the Mana Montessori, and again, we saw, 25 young people who are being well educated in their early childhood days, and a group of teachers very committed to an excellent start to education. We walked around the canopies after we'd been to the Employment Hub. This is an initiative in Porirua City, which I don't think is copied anywhere else yet, but needs to be. It's an integration of services, government departments, charitable trusts, organisations, all of whom are working together to support people into employment. So whether it's to learn how to write a CV, to find out on the web what jobs are available, to become competent on a computer, to be engaged in the youth development work, you can get all of that from the Employment Hub. As I say, after that we went through the canopies area and we went through the shopping centre at North City, and it was an opportunity for the Prime Minister to see how vibrant that area is, how positive the retail is, and how important it is that people outside the city appreciate just how successful, how safe and how happy all those retailers are. One, the Windmill Cake Shop, has been there for 42 years. It's the son now, Michael, who is in charge of that cake shop. He had his son 3 days ago, Daniel Jacob, I think his name is, and we can look forward to a long family association there under the canopies by those retailers. Mereini just opened her shop selling Samoan artefacts. We went along and saw all the different retailers along there, and it was important to do that because I think there was some pretty bad imaging earlier in the week, which was, we all agree, an exception, but might have given the idea that fighting under the canopies was somehow a common occurrence, and it is not. And after that, we went and visited the Porirua Harbour, Pauatahanui Inlet, with the Greater Wellington Regional Council, the Porirua City Council, all of whom are working in a very collaborative model on how to restore the water quality of both those areas of water catchment. And coincidentally, this week, the Land and Water Forum reported, and one of the key things it talked about was the importance of collaboration. And here we are in Porirua, already modelling that. But of course, the Mana electorate is not just about Porirua, although that's where we concentrated today. It goes as far north as Ihakara Street, just there on the edge of Paraparaumu. And there's a lot of activity happening up there as well. And I'll be able to report back to you on what some of that is the next time I'm talking to you. So until then, kia ora.